Somebody asked me what he wanted to be. I say I wanted to be a legend. That was the biggest motivation for me. So okay, I'm doing karate. So I wanted to be a legend in karate. I trying to follow my dreams. So in the starting, I was like, I should give up because nobody had a medal in this region. So my father said, no, you should do it. What I did in Pakistan, like, it was really impossible. And this was something very touching for me. Never think like what your country gives to you. Always think what you give to your country. So you should be proud of what you have and what you can do for your country.
When you believe in yourself, you can break through any impossible.